What's happening, Anoka? I'm Andrew, and welcome to another thrilling edition of Feature Friday, where we hope to entertain you over the next few minutes with some of the TV7 features we have been working on over the last few weeks. First up, after the challenging social studies wing with trivia, we decided to go test the English teachers as well. Let's see how they did.
Blair Hall.
And Kate Ward.
All right.
Social studies? We are gonna fail.
Who wrote The Da Vinci Code?
Can I use my phone for this?
Dan Brown.
Dan Brown.
That's correct.
Dan Brown! Correct. Holly.
Come.
What book was Mark David Chapman carrying with him when he killed John Lennon?
I know this.
Oh, thank God.
I don't know.
That is correct.
The Catcher in the Rye!
What was the name of Ernest Hemingway's book dealing with bullfighting?
I know this one. The Sun Also Rises? Is that what it's called?
No. Pause.
Is that Fitzgerald? No, yeah. It's not. I think so.
Yes. Any of these ninth graders know?
The Sun Also Rises.
Oh, ha! See?
The Sun Also Rises.
I got it.
The correct answer was Fiesta.
Sun Also Rises is also a
fail.
Look it up.
Allison, we probably need your help. With two, we multiply.
There's
we
got four and more. Which author wrote The Lady Who Liked Clean Restrooms?
Jeez. Out of the trillion books that are out there, you're going to ask that question? Oh, don't know.
J.P. Donlevy.
I've never even heard of that person.
Which American novelist wrote For Whom the Bell Tolls?
Hemingway.
Ernest Hemingway.
That's correct.
Yes! Nice.
All right, well, thank you all for playing.
Yeah, thank you.
Big thank you to the English department. Up next is Alex with another Wii Sports battle. Things are really getting intense around here.
All right, Anoka. We're back again at Anoka TV7 Gaming. And today, we're with Mr. Denneke today. And we're going to be playing Wii Sports Tennis yet again. And let's do this. Here we go.
Great job, Alex. Up next are Olivia and Kayla, up to their usual nonsense.
I hopped off the plane at LAX.
Dude, I don't know this, man. I don't know this.
It's a dream in my
hand.
Oh my God. Shoddy's like a melody.
In my head that I can't get rogue, got me screaming like.
Yeah. You are the dancing queen, young and sweet.
It's only, from Mamma like Mia. Mamma Mia.
You got it. We will.
Rock you.
All the time I turn around, brother's got the rim, always looking at me up and down, looking at me. Another one. If I die young, bury me in.
Heaven, lay me down on a bed of roses.
Close, not heaven, it's satin.
Oh, satin.
Yep. Some apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Reebok quit.
No, with the fur.
No, she just said that.
Oh.
Reebok with a strap, right?
Yeah. Am I right?
That's part of it, but no. It's the whole club was looking at her.
Whole club looking
at
her.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I was going to say that next.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Just stop your crying.
It's a sign of the time.
Yeah.
Well, that does it for this edition of Feature Friday. Until next time, for the rest of the crew at TV7, this is Andrew saying have a great weekend, Anoka.
If I could take you up in paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that...